A laptop. Starting with some common errors. Laptop in airplane mode. To disable airplane mode, use the key combination. Wi-Fi. FN. FN. Wi-Fi. Airplane mode is disabled. Next, with other errors. Right-click on the start icon. Device manager. Bluetooth. There is an arrow on the Bluetooth icon. Your Bluetooth is disabled, just enable it. Enable device. Bluetooth device. Enable device. Bluetooth. Next, with another error. Search. NCPA. CPL. NCPA CPL. NCPA CPL. The Bluetooth icon is gray, meaning it is disabled. Enable it. Enable. Bluetooth. Or another error, it's off. Just turn it on. And finally, pair the computer with a Bluetooth device such as headphones. The above are some ways to fix common errors on Windows 11 computers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.